unload or delete our videos. You need to access.